Hopping on down. Yeah. Might be a little ahead of you, but no, I can't be that ahead of you. I'm only at 9%. I've already beat the game though, so it's not like I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I think the first one doesn't get 60 frames. Aw, man, I'm on this part. Fucking wolves. Fucking hate this part. I forget how to play. Oh, there we go. I was never able to get up this high before. What the hell? That's not good. Get up there. Interesting. Oh man, how do I don't have fire, do I? Nope. Of course not. Where the fuck are these wolves at? Oh, I gotta go up there. That way. And how do I get up there? Oh wait. Nope. That ain't gonna work. No! Son of a bitch. How do I get up there? Bro, it's impossible to get up there. I slide everywhere. Oh wait, maybe not. No! Damn it. Thank you. ahead, champ. Found arrows. I found a book.
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is...
Said arrow. Oh, I don't have that ability yet. God damn it. With the bird. Come on, man. This man's gonna die. Oh, wait a minute. Jump on that. And so I found my way up. How the hell? How the hell do I get up there? way. How am I supposed to go? Thank you. pretty bad. Oh shit! Let's get the fuck out of here. Come from behind, I bet you.
Got it. Okay. Got to get this back to Roth.
Right as I'm about to get out. Yeah, I knew it. Nothing. I said I didn't want to do it, but the wolf made me do it. I said I didn't want to do it, but the wolf made me do it. Sally ho! Here I come, I am city man. Oh shit, I died, what the fuck? I jumped off the building and died. About to go back in here to do this? Aw man, come on. I don't even have to go back in. What am I doing? Let's go. Tally-ho. Take the stairs this time. Get out of here, you chickens. Goddamn chickens, I'm gonna roast your ass.
Right. Let's get you patched up.
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
It should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Look. Nora. We need to send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Nora. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
Tomb Raider right now. Oh, finally, it gave me the gear to climb the wall.
I can climb this.
Where am I supposed to go, though? The real question. Oh, I gotta go this way. Secret tomb. Oh, I found a secret tomb. Secret tomb underwater. I ain't gonna drown myself to go to that tomb. What the hell? They crazy, son. I hope the next Tomb Raider game is as good as Shadow. If it's not as good as Shadow, then... Yeah, Shadow was okay. Rise was better. Are you alone into a match? What the hell?
What do you think they use it for?
Bro, you're in a match.
Yeah. Still works, right?
I got it, them bitches. I think it's square. house, where? Third floor. That music though. Restart. Had to do that hard reset. On fire. That's funny. All about the tune.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
Uh, like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Oh, she's cute, huh?
Is it?
Hey, it's Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old and smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this.
This guy.
Probably electrical.
What the escape button shirt.
My father. Nice one.
So I was on the walk, right?
The escape t-shirt button.
Time to button down the hatches.
I be right with you. So I was on the lock, right? And this thing comes looming at me. Looming
this guy,
at me. So I give it a
in one of the video package things, he has a t-shirt that has an escape button. Escape button from, like, a computer.
And I've not touched a drop since.
That's
see
funny.
Now,
yeah, on Tomb Raider, he's wearing a shirt that says that has the escape key from, like, a computer.
All right.
It's funny.
Can you take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr.
This
James
guy.
Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got
it. Cut! 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 Cut!
Bro.
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
Oh shit!
I discover
the world
this guy got butthurt.
Dr. James Whitman. It's just a fish. It's fine.
It's just
you're
a
gonna
fish.
Be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam. Not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that in one of your father's decks. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
Mm. That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara. Pull yourself together. They're counting on you. This coin probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
Seen that before.
Hey, get that damn gun off me.
Thank you. Damn. I messed him up, son. That guy is just fucking drunk. Something tells me somebody's gonna come around this damn corner.
In the late 17th century.
Another one bites the dust.
Could have come from any number of old wrecks on this island.
I ain't gonna have time for that. The combat is ridiculous on here. I needed that. This is all barbed wire.
World War II era. The Japanese.
gather all the salvage I can. Oh shit, I need the fire to ignite that. I'm gonna go back. Oh man, I can't. Damn it. Oh, there's a book. I completely missed this book.
For better or worse, I now follow Father Matthias. If I'm gonna be stuck on his island, at least I have the best
thing I found
job.
It. What's in here? Oh, there's the fire. Challenge unlocked. Complete for XP. Non-believer. Hold on, I didn't even realize this thing was there. Now I wonder where Tyler is. Catch fire? Oh, I didn't catch fire enough. Ah, shit. What did I do? I think, oh. Alright. Alright, I gotta do this first. Oh shit.
There's nowhere to run outside.
Enemy incoming. Get up there. Get out of there. Need one of them doohickeys. He's trying to come in. Just in case. Oh, this is where I pick up the... Yeah. Yeah, boy. I just got it.
Please. Just kill me now.
Oh, need to get to a checkpoint.
Father Matthias has set us free. From what? This island?
Just in case there's some more people. What did you do, Laura? What did you do?
Alex, are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
Stay low, 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 low. Upgrade.
It's clear that there are people living here.
Withstand more punishment, combat,
The killing
led me to fight another day.
Why? It's like some kind of cult. A cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for? Find two bow parts to unlock the next. Oh, this is cheaper. Change gear. Your upgrades, handgun, rifle. We need the handgun now. So I can only make it a semi-automatic. Let's go.